as just braking quickly, but the front of the car and the body had separated from each other